Does your body need some work? At Morton Collision Center, our comprehensive professional auto repair services will restore your vehicle to its pre-accident condition quickly and affordably. Expert collision repair, undetectable color matching, free estimates, all insurance claims welcome, towing from the wreck with your request. Let the friendly staff at Morton Collision Center help you by dealing with the insurance company directly. Call 385-1048. That's 385-1048. We guarantee all of our work. Morton Collision Center.
Hi, I'm Robert from Richmond Hill, here to talk to you about Midway Family Dental. I went to see Dr. Jackson because his prices on dentures were the best I could find in the area. Their on-site lab made my dentures fit perfect. With their low prices, I could also afford to get the implants on my lower dentures, which they attached the same day. I feel like I have my natural teeth back and I can eat anything. And I do mean anything. Dr. Jackson and his team at Midway Family Dental are the best. Call them today and you won't be disappointed.
The helpful folks at Harris Ace Hardware say thank you for choosing Harris Ace as your favorite place to buy hardware and building supplies. Stop by Harris Ace Hardware and check out their weekly deals. Sign up for Ace Rewards and start earning points toward coupons and rewards. You'll even receive a $5 coupon just for signing up. Harris Ace Hardware in Jessup, Hinesville, Ulonia, and now in Brunswick. They are ready to serve your everyday building and hardware needs. Harris Ace Hardware.
Our customers comes first at First Franklin Financial. It's not just a slogan, it's the way we do business. Since 1941, we've been helping our friends and neighbors in the Southeast with their financial needs. We offer personal loans, bill consolidation loans, and more. So stop by our office today. We're conveniently located at 1074 North Macon Street, or give us a call at 912-427-4237. You can also start your application online at www.1ffc.com. All loan terms and applicable APR depends on meeting our underwriting and income criteria for the loan size requested and may require collateral. Georgia Residential Mortgage Licensee, number 5656.
When further treatment is no longer an option, hospice can provide services to manage symptoms and difficulties caused by illness, emotional, psychosocial, and spiritual care, as well as support to the families and caregivers are all part of hospice care. Hospice of South Georgia has been a part of the health community in Wayne and surrounding counties since 1998. The professional yet compassionate attention provided by our staff is unsurpassed. Widely supported by donations from the local population, Hospice of South Georgia is the local nonprofit hospice in Wayne County. Our administrative office is located at 1625 Sunset Boulevard, and Hospice of South Georgia accepts anyone who meets hospice criteria, regardless of their ability to pay. Please call 912-588-0080 to speak with someone about hospice care. That was 912-588-0080. We are your hometown hospice, and we are here to serve you. Hospice of South Georgia, working to add life to your days.
Local news on WIFO.
It's time now for Wasteland Local News and the news. A reminder of Community Blood Drive today at Calvary Baptist Church in Jessup, located at 415 East Cherry Street. The time of the blood drive today from 2 to 7 p.m. at the church's gymnasium. The Red Cross is urging fully recovered COVID-19 patients to become donors of their plasma, as they state is a potentially life-saving treatment for patients with COVID-19. Once again, that blood drive taking place today at Calvary Baptist Church's gymnasium. The time, once again, from 2 to 7 p.m. This morning at 11 a.m., the county commissioners have a call meeting. The purpose to set the tentative millage rate, as it's that time of year. School board set theirs at their last school board meeting. Today, the county sets theirs. Again, we'll be at the meeting today. Have a full report for you tomorrow here on the local news. Speaking of Tuesday, the Wayne County Board of Education will meet Tuesday at 6 p.m. at the Tech Center, once again, to make a decision about when and how Wayne County schools will open. They had voted earlier to open on August 24th with the option of attending school in person or staying at home and learning virtual. That deadline to decide that option ended last Tuesday at 4 p.m., and the board did not extend that time frame. But they did last Tuesday vote to meet once again this Tuesday, the 18th, to once again decide how and when students attend school. Three options being discussed last Tuesday. Option one, remain on course and begin August 24th. Option two, move the start date to after Labor Day, September the 8th. Or option three, have no one attend school and just have virtual learning. Once again, decision set for tomorrow at 6 p.m. WIFO-FM has learned that only 14% of the students and parents signed up for virtual learning here in Wayne County. My math is correct, and believe me, my math isn't the best. But with only 14% signing up, that means 86% of Wayne County parents and students want to attend school in person, which is an overwhelming majority. in the meeting set for tomorrow at 6 p.m. WIFOFM will be at the meeting and a full report on Wednesday's newscast. But currently, Wayne County, just one of very few schools across the state that have no start date at this time. Hopefully all that ends tomorrow, but they already voted to start August 24th. But that voting stance again vanished last Tuesday. Of the 24th date, still a possibility. We'll learn the outcome tomorrow again at 6 p.m. Also tomorrow, the city commissioners have a meeting at 5 p.m., a work session at the Cracker Williams Community Center on the agenda, review their 2020 financial statement for July, discussion to amend purchasing ordinance, and approve of the COVID-19 mask resolution. All that tomorrow at 5 p.m. at the Cracker Williams Community Center. We'll be back with more news after this word from our sponsor, the commercial messages, so please stay tuned.
The Bottom Line sales event is on at Woody Folsom Nissan. If you're hunting a real good, feel-good deal, Woody Folsom has a message for you.
Yes, sir. You can spit on the fire and call in the dogs, because the hunt's over. Woody Folsom Nissan and Vidae has got what you're hunting for, and it's always in season.
0 for 60 NEMAC financing available on all new Nissan Frontiers. Most powerful and comfortable Frontier ever. Keeps you connected and protected. 0 for 60 on 2020 Frontier, Rogue, and Rogue Sport. Rogue's America's best-selling SUV. Acres of pre-owned in stock, too. From Focus to Genesis G90, we've got them. Prices start from just $12,900. Test drive new Altima, Maxima, and all the rest during the Bottom Line sales event. See Keith B., Eric T., or any of the Nissan guys at the home of the free lifetime powertrain warranty. 0 for 60 on 2020 Frontier, Rogue, and Rogue Sport. Some restrictions apply. See dealer for details.
Woody Folsom Nissan on both sides of East 1st Street by day, your home of the sweet deal.
Marshland Community Federal Credit Union is now offering Casasa checking accounts. It's easy to earn Casasa cashback rewards. You can earn up to $9 cashback per month and ATM fee refunds nationwide. To earn rewards, just keep doing what you're probably already doing, the banking basics, what we call qualifications. Simply have at least 12 debit card transactions per month. Sign up to receive e-statements and be enrolled and log into your online banking at least once a month. That's it. If you don't meet the qualifications 1 month, don't worry, your Casasa cashback account is still free. Plus, you can get right back to earning your rewards the very next month. Visit us at 333 West Plum Street in Jessup. Marshland Credit Union is federally insured by the NCUA and an equal housing lender.
This is Charles Huffman at Jessup Housing Outlet. If you haven't been to Jessup Housing Outlet lately, you're missing out on a large selection of new and exciting floor plans from the nation's top manufacturers like Clayton, Fleetwood, Scottbilt, and Homes of Merit. All of our homes feature modern kitchens and appliances, R60 and higher insulation values, thermopane windows, and energy-efficient heat pumps. We have two locations to serve you, 2452 Savannah Highway in Jessup and Highway 301 South between I-16 and the bypass in Statesboro. Come see Charles, Fay, or Sherida today.
In other news, on Saturday, Governor Brian Kemp signed a new executive order, and here's what most Georgians need to know about the order, which now will expire on August 31st. First, it extends restrictions which have been in place for most of the summer, including a shelter-in-place order for the medically fragile, bans large gatherings, and requires restaurants, retail shops, bars, nightclubs, and other businesses to follow safety guidelines in order to remain open. Secondly, the order strongly encourages residents and visitors to wear masks but does not mandate them. But for the first time, Kemp is giving cities and counties leeway to impose their own mask restrictions. It calls them local option face covering requirements. Under the order, any city and county is empowered to institute mask requirements on government-owned property. About 100 city and counties in the state have done so. According to GMA, the Georgia Municipal Association, Kemp's decision allows them to move forward with their requirements. Also authorizes some local governments who meet a coronavirus threshold to pass a broader mask mandate if they comply with a host of restrictions. Chief among them, the mask requirement can only be enforced on private property if the owner or occupant consents. It also limits potential penalties to $50, requires authorities to issue a warning before writing a citation, and that violators cannot be punished with prison time. Fines cannot be levied against private businesses or nonprofits, and it cannot be enforced against people on residential property. Recent AJC investigation found that rarely are the mandates enforced. Newspaper contacted 15 police departments across the state that enacted the restrictions. Not a single citation has been written. Kemp's order comes after he dropped a legal challenge with the city of Atlanta mayor. He says he dropped a lawsuit because of a stalemate in settlement negotiations. He blamed Atlanta Mayor Keisha Lance Bottoms for refusing to agree on a settlement that safeguards the rights of private property owners. The mayor called those comments woefully inaccurate, said she was glad the governor dropped the suit so the city and state can focus on fighting the pandemic. Once again, the new order was signed this past Saturday by the governor. This order is now in effect until August 31st. We'll come back with some final news notes after this word from our sponsor of the commercial messages, so please stay tuned.
At Woody Folsom Ford Bexley, the question is not how are your Super Duties configured. The question is, how do you want your new Ford Super Duty configured? Hey, during the Ford Summer Sales Event, we're knocking ourselves out to make it happen for you the way you want it. Over 130 Super Duties in stock. F2, 3, 4, and 550s. Ready to go to work for you and with you. Gas or diesel, flatbed, standard bed, service bodies, cab and chassis. Whatever you want.
But wait, if you're thinking F-150, we have over 200 to choose from. With 0% for 72 months Ford financing. Ain't nothing to it but to do it.
Save, baby, save at Woody Folsom Ford. Better get in the back to you and ask about that free lifetime powertrain warranty. Good as long as you own the vehicle. Bring your mom and them and let's all have a good time.
Woody Folsom Ford Baxley, where we'll figure out the configuration you want.
Yay!
Western Sizzlin' is open 7 days a week at regular hours. Their popular seafood buffet Friday night from 4 until 8. Breakfast back on Friday, Saturday, and Sunday mornings from 7 until 11. Stop by today and enjoy all your favorites from Western Sizzlin's menu or enjoy their amazing buffet 7 days a week. Don't forget the to-go window, Monday through Saturday, 11 until 7. Western Sizzlin' on South 1st Street in Jessup. Now back to normal hours and menu 7 days a week. Do you need a new lawnmower? If so, head to Knight Saw Company in Baxley. Choose from a large selection of name brand mowers. Knight Saw Company offers the best lawnmowers at the best prices anywhere. They also have in stock belts, batteries, and parts for all mowers, along with name brand trimmers, blowers, and hedge trimmers. For over 50 years, Wayne Countyans have been getting their power lawn equipment and parts from Knight's. Knight Saw Company on the Jessup side of Baxley on Highway 341.
Final notes in the news. Several area schools headed back to school today, including Appling County. Also, Bryan, Bullock, and Scriven counties all head back today. Appling County, like Wayne County, has provided the option of attending school in person or going virtual. Appling school superintendent said that only about 20% of their students opted for the virtual learning in Appling County. Wayne County's open house is set for this Thursday at 3 p.m. All schools doing a virtual open house. And for all the pertinent information, check out the school's website, www.wayne.k12.ga.us. Also a reminder, CSX is going to do some construction this week. It's not been yet determined which day. Hopefully we'll get that information today. This will result in the closing of the Pine Street and Cherry Street Railroad crossing for approximately 2 hours. Again, hopefully have all the details tomorrow here on the local news. But keep that in mind as the city of Jessup learns that they will pass along that information. But again, they're expected to do that construction work this week. And as soon as we find out what day, we'll pass that information along. That's going to do it for latest in local news. Sports comes your way in a few minutes. Bob Morgan said, have a great day.
You've been listening to local news on WIFO. For all your medical needs, Tim's Home Medical on South 1st Street in Jessup has you covered. Oxygen, CPAP equipment, wheelchairs, walkers, hospital beds, plus specialty medical equipment from a local company that cares. Tim's Home Medical can handle Medicare, Medicaid, and private insurance billing, as well as family records for tax purposes. Tim's Home Medical, owned and operated by Tim Sloan, 918 South 1st Street in Jessup. Tim's Home Medical. Call 385-2490, 385-2490.
Okay, this is Herschel Hires, Chairman of the Board of Commissioners of Wayne County. The city and county government agencies of Wayne County would like to make you aware that all residents and visitors are strongly encouraged to wear face coverings as practicable while outside their homes or places of residence, except when eating, drinking, or exercising outdoors. Thank you for doing your part to keep Wayne County as safe and healthy as possible.
South Georgia weather.
Here's your WIFO forecast. Hi, good morning. Warm start. Another hot day. We're mostly sunny. 30% chance of locally heavy afternoon showers and thunderstorms, low 90s. Tonight, chance of showers and thunderstorms this evening, low 70. Tomorrow, chance of showers, slight chance of thunder early. Then showers likely, chance of afternoon thunder, high low 90s. Wednesday, showers likely, chance of thunderstorms, high of 90. Georgia meteorologist John Weatherby in the GNN Weather Center.
Does your body need some work? At Morton Collision Center, our comprehensive professional auto repair services will restore your vehicle to its pre-accident condition quickly and affordably. Expert collision repair, undetectable color matching, free estimates, all insurance claims welcome, towing from the wreck with your request. Let the friendly staff at Morton Collision Center help you by dealing with the insurance company directly. Call 385-1048, that's 385-1048. We guarantee all of our work. Morton Collision Center. Tired of living in pain? If so, come to Smart Physical Therapy, located across from Dr. Hendricks behind the hospital. At Smart, we take pride in providing our patients with the one-on-one care that they need and deserve using advanced manual therapy techniques such as dry needling and manipulative therapy. Our compassionate and knowledgeable team can help you achieve the most optimal outcome. We will now be offering a free informational session every Friday from 12 until 2 on expectations following surgery. We'll be there one-on-one to answer any questions you may have. If you're looking to have surgery, give us a call to set up a free pre-op appointment. Remember, it's your choice where to go for your physical therapy needs, so choose Smart Physical Therapy. Our number is 559-2071. 559-2071. Again, 559-2071. Ask for Garrett Pye, Clayton Connors, or Nick Child. Smart Physical Therapy.
This is Charles Huffman at Jessup Housing Outlet. If you haven't been to Jessup Housing Outlet lately, you're missing out on a large selection of new and exciting floor plans from the nation's top manufacturers like Clayton, Fleetwood, Scottbilt, and Homes of Merit. All of our homes feature modern kitchens and appliances, R60 and higher insulation values, thermal pane windows, and energy efficient heat pumps. We have two locations to serve you, 2452 Savannah Highway in Jessup and Highway 301 South between I-16 and the bypass in Statesboro. Come see Charles, Fay, or Sherida today.
Stop creditor harassment today. Stop the worry of a pending repossession, garnishment, or foreclosure. Contact the bankruptcy group, attorney R. Flake Cabinets, for an experienced assessment of your financial situation. They have locations in Brunswick, Hazelhurst, and now Jessup. They are a debt relief agency. They help people file for bankruptcy relief. Contact legal assistant Tanya Blanton at 912-375-5620. 375-5620 to set up your free consultation. Let the bankruptcy group do the worrying for you. Now serving Jessup.
WIFO-FM, Big Dog Country. It is time to check your birthdays and anniversaries. Brought to you this morning by Bartram Power Sports. Happy birthday today to Phil Phillips. You are the best, and we love you very much from all your family. Phil Phillips, happy birthday wishes today to Phil Phillips. Vivian Allen celebrating. Vivian Allen, happy birthday. Charlotte Belcher, Charlotte Belcher. Tim Brantley, birthday wishes Tim Brantley. Courtney Conger, Courtney Conger. Terry Johnson, happy birthday Terry Johnson. Bill McCauley as well, Bill McCauley. Happy birthday Andrea Moody, Andrea Moody. Glenn Phillips, birthday wishes Glenn Phillips. Gene Roundtree, Gene Roundtree. And then Henry Sweat, Henry Sweat, happy birthday from the Robin Eubank State Farm Gang this morning. All right, on the 17th day of August, Bill Beasley. Happy birthday, Bill Beasley, from your classmates in the Wayne County High School class of 1960 for Bill Beasley. Bill Beasley celebrating today. Long County calendar on the 17th, Delisha Ray. Delisha Ray celebrating. Happy birthday, Amanda Parker. Amanda Parker. Happy anniversary, Jeff and Julie Dawson. Jeff and Julie Dawson, happy anniversary. And in memory of Bob Long, in memory of Bob Long. Alicia Ray, Amanda Parker, happy birthday. Happy anniversary, Jeff and Julie Dawson. And then in memory of Bob Long, that is your Long County calendar this morning. Wishing a happy, happy birthday to William Heron. Happy 14th birthday. We love you from Mama and Elliot. Mama and Elliot wishing William Heron happy 14th birthday today. And what is this one? Happy, happy birthday, Uncle Phil Phillips. We hope you have the best day ever. Love Haley, Maggie, Ada, and Ron for Phil Phillips celebrating today. Happy birthday to Phil Phillips. All right, you can textify at 912-427-3711. Birthdays, anniversaries on WIFO brought to you by Bartram Power Sports. Happy birthday, Dr. Paul Scott celebrating. Dr. Paul Scott from your Jessup Presbyterian Church family for Dr. Paul Scott this morning. Happy third birthday. This was on Sunday to little Miss Charlie Madry. Charlie Madry, we love you bunches. from Juju, Honey Bunny, and Sissy, wishing little Miss Charlie Mandry happy third birthday. We love you bunches, and that was yesterday. Please wish our parents, Kizzy and Ernest Spearman, a very happy 47th anniversary with lots of love. Your daughters, Vicky, Sherna, Artelia, and their families, wishing Kizzy and Ernest Spearman happy 47th anniversary, Kizzy and Ernest Spearman, this morning. More wishes for Phil Phillips. You're the best. We love you so much from all your family for Phil Phillips. All right, you got time to shoot one in right now via text at 912-427-3711. Birthdays, anniversaries on WIFO, brought to you by Barger and Power Sports. Wishing Carol Tillman a belated happy, happy birthday. That was on Saturday. Hope you have a wonderful birthday week. Love you from Lucy and Bobby Kicklighter this morning. Wishing Carol Tillman happy birthday from Lucy and Bobby Kick for Carol Tillman. Carol Tillman celebrated over the weekend. All right, we're back with your Big Dog Country birthday cake winner on this Monday morning, and we'll do that right after this for Bargerman Power Sports.
Bargerman Power Sports invites everyone to come visit their unbelievable new showroom on Highway 301 South in Jessup and on Highway 341 in Brunswick. They have a great selection of ATVs, golf carts, mowers, and more. Bargerman Power Sports carries Arctic Cat four-wheelers and side-by-sides, the new popular Can-Am four-wheelers and side-by-sides, cruise carts, and Yamaha golf carts. Bargerman's has the full line of Kymco scooters. Don't forget, Bargerman Power Sports offers a complete service department for all your service and repair needs. Stop by today and check out Bargerman Power Sports, Highway 301 South in Jessup, and their new location on Highway 341 next to I-95 in Brunswick.
Your Big Dog Country birthday cake winner on this Monday morning. Happy third birthday. That was yesterday to Charlie Mandry. Charlie Mandry, winner from the Jessup Walmart Bakery and Bargerman Power Sports, along with us here at the Big Dog. Certificate here at the station. You'll come by, you'll pick that up, you'll head to Walmart claim your prize. Bargerman Power Sports, Brunswick, Jessup online, BargermanPowerSports.com brings you birthdays and anniversaries. Wishing Charlie Mandry happy third birthday, Big Dog Country birthday cake winner. 7:32 on this Back to Work Monday morning, 17th day of August. On the way, we'll check state news from GNN, get a look at your weather forecast. Bob will have sports, get your Braves morning update, and so much more on a Monday morning with the Big Dog, WIFO-FM in Jessup. Thanks for waking up with us at 7:33.
Happy birthday.
Charlie Mandry, 3 years old, winner from the Jessup Walmart Bakery and WIFO.
The summer clearance event with no payments for 90 days is rocking and rolling. At Woody Folsom Chrysler Dodge Jeep Ram of Baxley. Rock solid vehicles like Truck of the Year for 19 and 20. That's Ram for you. Remaining 19 Ram 1500 Classics are rolling out of here at up to 20% off MSRP. Rock and roll, baby. Get you some 0 for 72 financing through Chrysler Capital on 2020 Rams and nearly all Jeep models.
Don't forget our awesome free lifetime powertrain warranty. Good on most new and used vehicles you buy here. Good for as long as you own that vehicle. Ain't nothing to it but to come on and do it.
Hey, special rebates for first responders and military. We show our thanks for your service to our country. Better get to Baxley where we're rocking and rolling and deep. This is Mama Folsom's baby boy, Woody. Tubby.
Remaining 19 Ram 1500 Classics are rolling out of here at up to 20% off MSRP. Rock and roll, baby. Woody Folsom Chrysler Dodge Jeep Ram of Baxley. Some restrictions apply. See dealer for details.
Better get to Baxley where Rams cost less.
7:34 on this Back to Work Monday morning here at the Big Dog. We're back in the saddle again on this Monday morning. Let's get a look at your GNN Weather Center forecast on WIFO. Here's John B. Weather.
Hi, good morning. Warm start. Another hot day. We're mostly sunny. 30% chance of locally heavy afternoon showers and thunderstorms, low 90s. Tonight, chance of showers and thunderstorms. This evening, low 70. Tomorrow, chance of showers, slight chance of thunder early. Then showers likely, chance of afternoon thunder, high, low 90s. Wednesday, showers likely, chance of thunderstorms, high of 90. Georgia meteorologist John Weatherby in the GNN Weather Center.
River level 5.8 feet. That's rising. 5.8 rising river level. We had a high tide here about 20 minutes ago at 7:13, 6.4 feet. So it's on its way back out for low at 1:31. High again tonight, 7:39, 7.8. Sunset at 8:07. Mid-70s right now, 75 degrees here at the Big Dog WIFO. That's your GNN Weather Center forecast on FM 105.5. Let's get state news from GNN on a Back to Work Monday morning, brought to you by England's Mobile Glass and England's Collision Center.
Let's face it, having an accident is frustrating. That's exactly why Eric England and his professional staff is here to show you some love. From a heavy collision, custom paint, paintless dent repair, and of course, all auto glass, we have you covered. So come see the Love Man and let us show your car some love. And remember, at Englands, you're not just a customer, you're family. You are essential.
Now, the latest from GNN, the Georgia News Network.
I'm Rebecca Hubbard. Evictions in Georgia are once again moving on a fast track despite the pandemic.
Pay no attention to that executive order President Trump signed last weekend. The verbiage of providing assistance to renters and homeowners is not an extension on rental evictions. It's just trying to set up aid with the avalanche yet to come. Case in point, the Savannah area. Fox 5 says the Chatham County Sheriff's Office has 90 orders on its desk to evict tenants, with another 400 being processed. Here's the bottom line. Miss your rent payment and the landlord can start the eviction process the next day. You have 7 days to file a reply. Rob Stadler, GNN News.
People in Lithonia will paint Black Lives Matter on Main Street today in support of the movement. This move comes after a large mural painted on the Beltline in Atlanta in June, and the AJC reports another street mural planned in Decatur later this month. Residents are encouraged to wear a face mask if they attend. The city's Facebook post did not give details about what the mural will look like or how long it will remain on the street. A woman faces multiple charges in LaGrange after police say she stole an ambulance. 13 WMAZ reports officers headed towards Wellstar West Georgia Medical Center Saturday night in response to the call when they spotted 48-year-old Alicia Charlene Kuhn in the stolen vehicle. Police say she pulled over for a traffic stop but took off running before they caught her on foot. She faces charges of theft of motor vehicle, criminal damage to property in the second degree, and obstruction of officers. Authorities are not releasing her motive or if she was a patient at the hospital. Starting tomorrow, Columbus police will start engaging children they come into contact with by reading to them to promote literacy. WTVM reports the project gives 8 officers containers of children's books to keep in their patrol car. All of the books are provided at no cost. The officers will give the books to the children as part of the partnership with an organization known as Fathers Incorporated. With the Georgia News Network, I'm Rebecca Hubbard.
This is GNN, the Georgia News Network.
There's a giant right down the road.
I ain't no giant. I just give giant trade-ins for your car. Great big old giant size savings for you when you trade with us.
Better get to Baxley and trade with Woody Folsom Automotive, the GM Giant.
Take a giant step forward and test drive super new 2021 Tahoes and Yukon.
Employ pricing on GMC and Buick. And select 2020 Chevy vehicles up to 15% off MSRP. 2020 Equinox, 0% for 84 months. And no payment for 120 days. Find new roads again. Talk to the Giant and you'll be a client. Giant size savings are yours. Check us online at WoodyFolsom.com or get on in here to the home of the free lifetime powertrain warranty. Good on most new and used vehicles you buy. Some restrictions apply. See dealer for details. Woody Folsom Automotive.
Yeah, baby, yeah.
The GM Giant.
I ain't no giant, but I am jolly.
7:38, 22 until. Good morning from the Big Dog WIFO on the Sports Cave webcam. And Bob looks like he's ready for sports. That's headed your way next after the Family Minute with Mark Merrill, brought to you by Wayne Obstetrics and Gynecology.
Dr. Harris and the staff of Wayne Obstetrics and Gynecology want to wish the Wayne County Yellow Jackets the best this season. Dr. Jeffrey Harris offers comprehensive care for women in Jessup, Wayne County, and the neighboring areas. He is board certified in obstetrics, gynecology, and family practice. Dr. Harris offers health care to women in any stage of life. Call them at 530-7301. That's 530-7301. Go Jackets.
What are the most important words you should say to your child? I'm Mark Merrill with today's Family Minute. There's some short sentences that every child needs to hear on a regular basis from their dad. These sentences can make or break their sense of identity, belonging, security, and value. For example, tell your child, I'm here for you. Being available to your child is incredibly important, and it's more than just permission to come to you when times are tough. It's an invitation with a welcome mat. It tells them, I will do whatever I can to help you whenever you need me. And for the rest of their life, your child will remember you were always available to them when they needed you the most. For more tips, visit my blog at markmerrill.com. Remember, your family first.
Want to connect with Mark on Facebook? You can at facebook.com/Mark Merrill. The Family Minute with Mark Merrill, helping families love well.
Hi,
This is your Sheriff John Carter. The cities and county government agencies of Wayne County would like to make you aware that all residents and visitors are strongly encouraged to wear face coverings as practical while outside their homes or places of residence, except when eating, drinking, or exercising outdoors. Thank you for doing your part to keep Wayne County as safe and healthy as possible.
Hi, I'm Robert from Richmond Hill, here to talk to you about Midway Family Dental. I went to see Dr. Jackson because his prices on dentures were the best I could find in the area. Their on-site lab made my dentures fit perfect. With their low prices, I could also afford to get the implants on my lower dentures, which they attached the same day. I feel like I have my natural teeth back and I can eat anything. And I do mean anything. Dr. Jackson and his team at Midway Family Dental are the best. Call them today and you won't be disappointed.
When you have an accident, you, not the insurance company, chooses the body shop, and you only need one estimate. All you have to do is call Jerome Riles at B&C Collision Center in downtown Scriven to deal with the adjusters and insurance company. Whether it's a little ding or a major crash, that B&C Collision Center across from Wasden Cabinet Shop in Scriven, deal with the insurance company so you don't have to. Call them at 579-2274. That's 579-2274.
7:42 here at the Big Dog WIFOFM. First time we see the evil Nationals, the Nats, tonight.
Okay. Good game yesterday. Braves used five different pitchers and allowed just two hits. Shut them out. Four zip. Good win.
What gets me, though, is the bullpen is good, but the starting pitching is just hit or miss. More hit than miss.
Glad to have Nick Moore pick. Cake is back in that lineup.
Yep.
In three runs yesterday. So,
all right, let's get your Braves morning update here on the Big Dog WIFO. Good morning, 7:42.
Now, it's time for your Atlanta Braves morning update.
Nick Markakis has a big day at the plate as the Braves blank the Marlins.
The only way to guarantee access to the 2021 MLB All-Star Week is with an A-List membership. Head to Braves.com/A-List and become a 2021 A-List member today.
Sunday afternoon in Miami, the Braves blanked the Marlins by a score of 4-0, taking 2 out of 3 in the